hope this is live. I'm a little bit early as always. Since the last one, I hardly remember where things go. So it's really lovely being here. Yeah, I know I'm in the dining room, but... Anyway, I'm going to start off with my little electric beauty. And I'll do a mixture of things. Original and versions. This one just occurred to me. Thank you. tune of a blues player jumping around there. Thank you. Oh, yeah, I can see all my chums. It's great. It's great getting together, isn't it? Here's a Mark Knopfler one. Some people can be bad. things that do the things they say. While worried, there's always sunshine after rain, always laughter after pain. These things have always been the same. Thank you. This is a song by someone I've always liked, Tom Waits, the one and only. This is called Hold On. A sign up in our town. If you live it up, you won't live it down. So she left Monte Rio soon, just like a bullet leaves a gun. With charcoal eyes and Monroe hips, she went and took the California trip. The moon was cold and the hair like the wind. She said, don't look back, just come on, Jim. You gotta hold on, hold on. You really gotta hold on. Take my hand, I'm standing here, just hold on. He gave her a dime store watch and a ring made from a spoon. Everyone's looking for someone to blame, but if you share my bed, you better share my name. By the Riverside Motel, it's 10 below and falling. By a 99-cent store, she closed her eyes and started swaying. But it's hard to dance that way when it's cold and there's no music. I always think of Big Jim when I play this, because it's his arrangement, bless him. Miss you, mate. This is called Georgia. Just going to tune it a bit. It was in tune when I bought it.
Moonlight through the pine.
was in Clapton.
Thank you.
Another tune, I think. Tune up.
Excuse me one second.
I just thought of one I'd like to try. Let's just see what happens. Peter Green is one of my favourite guitarists. So individual. Anyway. Shall I do this? I'll have a go. It's called Oh Well. There you go. Thank you very much indeed. Here's a song that is very, very dear to my heart and has just been released. It's Hallelujah by the wonderful Leonard Cohen. This last 3 weeks, I have a distributor and they're putting all my stuff on things like Spotify and iTunes and Google and Apple, and so please have a look around for it. There are a couple of people with the same name as me, and some of them are getting onto different pages and it's confusing, but as long as you know it's one of my songs, you'll be all right. Anyway, this is Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
very much indeed. There's some lovely comments coming along. Thank you. It's just so great for us all to be together. It's lovely. One second, I've got to find my cap over. Another one of my favourite artists is James Taylor. Ourselves, and when we can't, it's a bit like being gagged. But everyone's suffering in their own way. Here's an old song of mine, found it, remembered it the other day. called Why Do We Dream? Good question.
Thank you.
restless through this land. The truth I cannot see, the answer not round some corner, but sitting inside of me. There'll be no map to guide you, there'll be no compass, straight and true, just a traveller and a journey. The destination's up to you, but there's nothing really matters, and there's nowhere
thank you.
being here. It really means a lot, thank you. Thank you, Diane, for organising things like the International Fan Club. If anyone's interested, please join. My website is duncanmckenzie.com. And I'm all over Spotify and stuff now as well. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in about a month. See you soon. Lots of love and energy.